Seven students at Aztec High School now have a place where they can pay tribute to their classmates who were killed in a school shooting last year. On December 7th, a gunman shot and killed Francisco Paco Fernandez and Casey Jordan Marquez before killing himself. During the Christmas break, crews worked to redo the area where the two students were shot. The space that was originally two computer labs is now the Learning Commons lounge space.